Hey everybody, we're going to do some cornbread. It probably wouldn't be even considered cornbread given the fact that there's only an eighth cup of cornmeal in it. But you know what? It's one of the best that we've ever had. What we're going to do is we're going to preheat the oven at 350 and we're going to grease an 8-inch pan. First, you're going to add in 1.5 cups of pancake mix. I used good old Bisquick. Can't beat it. Then you're going to put in 1/2 cup of sugar, the 1/8 cup of cornmeal, and 1 1/4 teaspoons of baking powder. You're going to mix that up. And then you're going to put in 2 eggs that have been lightly beaten. And we have the high school getting ready for the Christmas parade this weekend to accompany me in the background. We're going to beat that in. And we're going to add in 1/2 cup plus 1/8 cup of milk. Cup. And 1/8 cup. We're going to mix this up real well. And I've melted a stick of butter in the microwave. We're going to add that in as well. It's okay if it stays lumpy. Let's get this ready. And we're going to bake this for 30 minutes. Super fast, super simple, super delicious. Cornbread, yummy. Enjoy.